when other hospitals will intervene to make sure that they're kind of back on track. So we'll talk to the landlords a lot, and sometimes listen, I understand where you're coming from. We understand that client or whatever. We know that client being evicted, that's one apartment. If we lose that landlord, that may be 10 apartments that we can no longer use for other clients. So it's very important that we keep the relationships tight, and it's very important that we understand and the landlord knows that we understand where they're coming from.